God. Fuck you.
Thank you.
Here's the run.
Fighting system!
Fuck! Alright, are you ready? Here's the run. Are you ready, Kieran?
Yeah. Is that?
Yeah,
what? With the microphone.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm talking, man. Isn't that funny?
I don't know what that is.
Who likes Tom Hanks? No one likes Tom Hanks.
It's Tom Hanks.
Toy Story.
So let's do
it. Our name for the truck.
Thank you.
you guys are unsettling. I know this
I'm about to settle.
Where's
that?
You spilled beer on me. This next song's called Insufficient Funds.
We'll be right back.
Sam's gonna start this off, yeah? We'll be right back.
Make me some noise if you like half hour songs. That is what I like to hear. We've got an encore if you put another half hour. Thank you all so much. I can't see any one of you, but I can hear all of you. That is amazing. Thank you. We're Apparitions of Null.
Australia.
We play half hour length songs. We have another one, a different song on CD over there. Go check it out. Got shirts and peaks and everything else you might want. Thanks so much for UTS for putting this on. We really appreciate having us. We play in Sydney all the time, so we'll see you all again soon. Thank you all so much.
How's it going?
Yeah, how's it going?
There we go. How are we, boys?
Welcome to the World Rare Blood Sport Arena. Thank you.
Hey. Look at what pizza got left behind.
Right.
It's their set list full of memes.
Top track.
That's why it was so shit.
Hey, Johnny.
We're doing a pit sound check now.
Track. Thank you.
have anything good, it's all shit. Let's be honest, they're basically crappy iron. We're gonna sell out for a second, say we have shirts over there for $5. $5 shirt, that's cheaper than a drink in here. This next one is one we wrote ages ago. It's called Depraved.
Oh! Thank you. girls, fuck yeah!
Thank you. Yeah, but in all seriousness, we're called Our Stewart, and if you're here to have fun, you better fuck off right now. This song's called Play a Breakdown, you wanker. Definitely deserved way more claps than what we just got then, to be honest. Yeah, that was worse.
Now this next 20 seconds of noise is called 666, you idiot.
Yeah, this song's about worshipping Satan, ironically, just to piss your parents off.
We're going to attempt two, maybe three songs in a row without a break. It's unheard of in the city.
This song's for anyone that subscribes to Zoo magazine. I read it for the articles. You know you can get it for free, right?
My tits are bigger than theirs.
I can see a Prazer's logo right underneath this whole photo, mate. Just go now. Just leave.
All right. Sick. Don't get out of here.
Wow. Yeah, bully. So ironic, man. But, you probably use the N-word and say, no, I've got brown friends. Oh, there is no ironic call.
Wow, my girlfriend lives in Merrickville, so these lyrics no longer apply to me. So I've discovered how good Turkish bread is. And then all those photos on Instagram are actually fucking delicious. This song's about me, and it's about putting pictures of food on Instagram.
And if you didn't know already, Turkish bread is actually really, really bad for you. You're not healthy if you eat Turkish bread.
Fuck you, Jerry!
Oi! Istanbul was once Constantinople.
I weigh 115 kilos.
Song's about
Indian call center workers and how they're just doing their jobs.
Yeah. This song's about the people that answer your customer service calls that live in India and the Philippines. Maybe if you're a bit nicer, they might do what you ask for, you fucking cunt.
Getting into shape. Fuck you!
Just like everyone!
I'm fat because it's beautiful.
If you do any form of physical activity, you can go fuck yourself.
Doing a poo. Inclusive audience. I've grown up, changed the words, the song's called Girl at UTS. You deserve to feel safe wherever the fuck you are.
If you identify as female, this is for you.
If you see Tyler Lee anywhere in the nearest vicinity. This song's about Yasha buying cigarettes and he's 14.
Let's start blaming the criminals and not the victims, eh?
Yeah.
Don't touch what's not yours to touch.
Copy, Mullet!
Yeah, that's it, yeah. I got one song before I dramatically enter the stage and pick up the musical instrument and play some strokes. Fuck off, Fred, and this song's called Rob.
Hey, Fred, how you saying?
Oh, yeah. Racial stereotyping is okay, but gender stereotyping is not. The Greeks are fucked anyway. Yeah, Rob Dixon. Yeah.
Hands up. Actually, they've given us a 40-minute set, so we're going to have a bit of chat.
Sorry.
I've been thinking of making a YouTube channel of my food diaries.
So it's fucking Yash's birthday.
Can we focus on me again? Is that all right?
Enjoy your pubes while they last, you fucking wanker.
Yeah. I'm just gonna write that one now. No, it's about a gunshot time.
We'll record that one next week.
Slight intermission. If you want to just join us in about a minute, go about your business. We'll be back.
15 minutes!
Yeah. If anyone wants you to get drinks, it's too late. It is not okay to drink.
Fuck you, what?
It's not okay.
How good the time's like?
Put it down. Yeah. Fucking idiots.
If you could tell me what songs we're playing, I would like that. What songs are we playing? This first one's a Linkin Park cover. Yeah! the next song, I will give you a context. If there's ever been something that you've done and you haven't been good at it, maybe it's a good idea to stop doing that thing and just do something else. This song's called Dallengliff Shid.
Fucking regretting what you did.
Hey,
Tony Abbott. Bit of a laugh.
Fucking hell!
Yeah, good for a laugh, I guess.
Usually we take the piss out of this, and the EU is having to make decisions about who has to take the refugees because we've got a fucking absolute dickhead of a prime minister refusing to take the dying people.
Bit harsh. Bit harsh.
No, it's fucking harsh.
Bit harsh. We voted him in, mate. Come on.
Not my prime minister.
Oh, Adrian. You didn't even vote, mate. Who'd you vote for?
I don't know.
Don't break the law now. Can't tell me.
I voted for the guy who said he's going to take 4chan off the internet. I'm sick of memes, it's all you people do.
Oi, wait a minute.
I hear Tony Evans trying to ban memes. What do you reckon?
That's
a bit of a joke, isn't
it? Tony,
hey, let's not use that word. Alright.
Don't use the racial slurs, mate.
Yeah. This song's about letting refugees into the country. What a waste of time. Can we just wait on a second?
Yeah. our first gig ever with Nick's new haircut. Also, straight out of Guam, Marcus Sexual Eclipse Alvarez.
It's a sexual eclipse. It's when these balls block out the sun.
Yes! This song's about aberrant strength of the main power. We're all going to end up with aberrant strength of the main. It's called aberrant combat.
We'll be right back.
favourite songs ever.
Come on! Come on!
Kids have a song called Room Service. This song's called
Dude Service. That's not what I ordered. Ooh, there's a 7-head there. Passing around.
That's
the point! Yeah. Sounds like this.
Thank you. played this last song in RSL. We had a bit of a panic attack about singing it because it's got Hitler in the title. And I was like, should we sing a song about Hitler? Not sure, but we sang it anyway. And I was like, right. Still doing better than Scabbater, I reckon. So this is the new song. New song. It's called Seance for Hitler, about bringing him back and bashing him up again.
Yeah. crushing their expectations, that's what we're all about.
That's so confusing!
Alright, I will select, in the next song, I will select the Chandler. And they basically can't be any more Chandler than they currently are. So the next one. Yes, I'm giving this away to whoever enjoys themselves the most. I'm not going to say who hurts themselves. Everyone does it differently. This next song's called Keep Going, Cause You're the Rat.
Yeah.
one called Henry Jarks, named after Henry Jarrett.
Oh, drunk.
Yes!
But that is entirely dependent upon you. To get these free drinks, you will have to earn it with sweat and washing. Gentlemen, we'll take a little bit slower. You got one too, or is that yours?
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is Onwards!
Thank you.
Thank you. at UTS Headbanger Society. And it's only fitting that we play it now on the last UTS Headbanger Society. Is that right, ladies and gentlemen? All right, everyone in the pit, in the pit, in the pit. Lyrics to this one, this song is heavy fucking metal!
Thank you.
that we would be giving out a shirt to someone who shared this event page on Facebook. Can I say a show of hands for people who shared this page on Facebook?
Where
do you reckon, Adrian?
I don't know. Who supported the most? Who shared it the most?
I'm George.
Did George, do you want a free shirt? Mike, what are you doing?
George shared it the most! George! George!
Okay, hang on, hang on. I'm gonna throw it into the ground and I wanna watch you guys fight to the death for it. Is that cool?
Yes!
controlled by corruption.
Thank you.
Cheers. Cheers.
Yeah. perform, write, Headbanger Society. We've done well for like 20 years, but amazing gigs. And so we can happy for doing well. This is the first thing I just done.
Definitely not.
Of a certain drink.
I totally recognize you. Sorry.
Not really. So I'm trying to put it out.
That's an Egyptian.
Why, Duncan?